dreamt of becoming a samurai so that I could fight for Lord Nobunaga. Who do you fight for? That spirit?
I have met men who have fought, struggled, and died to create a world without war, where people and spirits can coexist in harmony. I fight for them.
Lord Nobunaga told me that he would make me a true samurai someday. But he died before it could happen. It seems you have achieved it on your own. I was brought to this country in bondage. Treated like property. But then, my Lord Nobunaga granted me the title of samurai. But I couldn't save him. Like the Snake Man said, I believe only my Lord could rule a world as crazy as this one. Does he really want to be resurrected? He was an exceptional man. None can know his true.